2020 Food Taipei Mega Shows brought together the food industry's entire supply chain, food processing, biotech and pharmaceuticals machinery, packaging machinery, hotel, restaurant and catering facilities, and halal products to create the largest procurement platform in the country that serves buyers from around the world. International diversity characterizes Food Taipei. The show featured products from 16 countries around the world this year. Also well received were farm products presented by county and city governments across Taiwan.
云林县来到这里呢，大概有43家，那其中呢都是我们云林县在地的农产品，而且大家也非常希望借由这个平台，打开更多的这些通路，更多的管道。 这几年花莲县政府在我们这个场馆，将我们农友带出来，跟我们消费者能直接面对面的接触，也让消费者到他的产地去，让农民的回响非常的大。所以在今年，我们更扩大了我们的展区。
I think Taiwan market is an open market, and Taiwan rent is very willing to do business with foreigners. They are willing to pay for good products.
Also highlighted in the show were customized smart processes and machinery and packaging technology essential to the circular economy, meant for food processing and packaging, as well as the hotel, restaurant, and catering sector. Attendees reaped greater than expected benefits by engaging in innovative technology exchanges.
环保意识的抬头，还有循环经济这样的一个发展趋势的兴起，那更带动了这一块回收解决方案，像食品包装或复合印刷膜，所以展出的效果相当不错。
在今年看到新的餐饮业态的一改变，像外送或者是所谓的虚拟云端厨房，就我们设备业者在产品的开发上面，就会走向帮助业主做 SOP 标准化的一个设备，借由电力式自动化的东西，让每一个人做出来都可以达到水准以上的一个品质。
台湾在生产技术上，产品的品质都很不错，在价格方面呢，也相当有竞争力。
To help attendees do business globally, the show organized a good number of one-on-one online meetings with potential buyers. Business, both domestic and overseas sales, could thus be conducted without interruption, either online or offline.
在柬埔寨的客户，对台湾产品都是很有信任，技术方面、质量方面都认可。
From the markets, you have a very good machine and with the acceptable price compared to the European.
To maximize the exposure of attendees, the show resorted to virtual and physical integration in the form of awards presentation and experience sharing. Seminars were also organized to discuss industry trends. Moreover, such events as product launches, discussions, and cooking contests were held to further promote business.
很多通路业者，他们都会过来，然后看看我们有什么产品适合他们通路销售，所以在会场中带给我们很大的一个商机。
蛮多业者都有接到，比如说香港的贸易商、大盘商都有来我们柜上去做洽谈。
一直以来，台北国际食品展都是非常完善、非常好的，不论是吸引国际买家或者是国内买家，其实都还蛮有帮助。
我们已经参加贸协这个展会已经有27年了，透过这个展会，很多台湾的这些食品大厂都有来洽询。我们每一年食品展，每一次活动结束之后，我们收集这些新的客户的资料，至少超过100笔以上，对于后续我们再去 push 是一个很大的帮助。
Food Taipei Mega Shows, one of the most important food industry events in Asia, looks forward to seeing you again in 2021.